Let's continue the adventure with the game Enslaved Odyssey to the West. Here I have the game running in 1080p resolution and maximum graphics. So let's discover this beautiful game released 10 years ago here on this device. So let's see options here. Display resolution 1920 by 1080. And maximum graphics. Even if the game was released in 2013, maybe some of you never played the game. This is my case also. And I'm really glad to have it here on this device. The game looks fantastic.
Monkey, that's a power cell.
Nah.
I gotta get up there.
Look, that mech is still outside. Come on, let's keep moving.
Monkey, that is a power cell. It's too valuable to leave behind. Please, find a way to help me get up there.
Okay. Let's do this quick.
Let me do a scan.
So you can play this game with 15 watts and maximum quality in 1080p resolution, and you will get 60 frames.
You'll need to clear the mechs before we can climb. Detecting a fault in that mech. I'll wait here for you.
Thank you.
to that power cell. We need to climb up this way. Monkey, I can't climb up by myself. Okay, throw me up. Yes. Yes, there is a power cell in here. I just gotta find a way to disconnect it.
Another of those glitches.
What'd you say, Monkey?
Nothing. I'm gonna go check something out.
Okay, I think I can do this. The power cell is protected by an electronic lock. So, I'll actually need to switch on the whole system in order to bypass it. It should only take a couple of minutes.
Let's hope we have a couple of minutes. What the hell are you doing?
But soft. What? Yonder window through.
are still down. You need to get all three lined up.
Is this light following me around?
I don't know. It's part of this entertainment program.
Hey, wait. We can scan it.
Are you crazy? Scan the dog is not even dead.
Trust me. Site.
We're almost there.
We have to get across this bridge first.
Let's go.